So my toaster is making like a sizzling noise or like a something releasing air or steam. That's the sound it's making. This is normal. Now, when I unplug it, stops.